before we get into the fight, let's take a moment to talk about a sponsor for the video.
Raid Shadow Legends.
Raid Shadow Legends is a pioneering game that is setting the bar for mobile gaming, providing a true console experience on your phone. With over 600 champions to build your unique team, you can take on many raid bosses, dungeon runs, campaign battles, and PvP arena matches. I've been playing Raid recently, and here are my personal favorite champions to use. First up, we got my boy the Whirl and Frost King. The Whirl and Frost King is a legendary champion and is a powerful asset for anyone who includes him in their team. He also carries a very strong suit of defensive buffs, strengthened increased defense. Man, this guy really is as legendary as Big G himself. The next champion I've been using a lot is the ultimate boss executioner himself, Jintaro. Also classified as a legendary champion, his default skill allows him to attack one enemy and get an extra turn if enemy is killed. This guy would give Gigan a run for his money. And this month is huge for Raid. They just released a brand new faction, the Sylvan Watchers, with some amazing new champions. Forest Elves, Ants, Druids, Fae, they're all here, and I can't wait to summon them all to play with. And if that's not enough, Raid's got a full lineup of events, along with a new season of the Forge Pass, where you can get your hands on some of the most powerful gear the game has ever seen. Also, if you're an Amazon Prime member, you can get your exclusive rewards in Raid right now. If you haven't started playing Raid yet, click the link in the description or scan my QR code here on the screen. You'll get unique bonuses worth $30. We're talking a free epic champion, Rector Giraffe, 200k silver, 1 energy refill, 1 XP boost, and 1 ancient shard, so you can summon awesome champions as soon as you get in game. Now, without further ado,
let's get it.